Okay, hopefully this time I fixed my microphone issues. Alright. Last mission was the gatekeepers. Graves' entire brigade was destroyed to the last soldier attempting to hold the roaches at bay. This did give the nearby colony ships the time needed to prep for launch. UPL Force's sole focus is ensuring those ships break orbit as they move toward their assigned star systems. Abandon hope. UPL Forces established perimeters around Houston, Texas, and other mostly intact urban areas, while enormous colony ships inside were boarded by hundreds of people each. The ships all had a different destination star system, many light years from Sol. To stall the roaches' advance during the evacuation, the UPL unleashed its nuclear stockpiles on nests all over the world, though irradiating much of the Earth in the process. The attacks significantly depleted the roaches' numbers and their ability to wage war. With our cyber infrastructure in ruins, information was conveyed to the remaining human population via shortwave radio, analog broadcasts, and even hard copy newspapers. Damn, that's crazy. Newspapers. When was the last time any of you had seen a newspaper, like, in real life? I mean, I don't know. I guess it does depend on where you live.
My eyes have suffered great losses, my children. These earth creatures have unleashed the fury of the largest weapons against us.
Alright, time to play as the Zerg.
Harvest what you can. They are the key to ensuring we have the warriors we need to finish our work here.
We already lost all the Zerglings to those shotgun dudes.
Sir, we need to pull back.
I see that sick dodge. So if I dark swarm these, oh, I didn't have dark swarm. How much does an ultra disc cost? 9. Uh-huh. No. died anyway. Killer, that's not good. Lost 2 hunter killers. Well, that sucks. Alright, let's go ahead and grab these now. I can get these ultralisks I wanted. Probably scout. Where are we gonna go next? Guess up here? Even enough to get one ultra disc. Okay, I guess I'll restart and get roaches instead. And try not to lose the hunter killers.
Command, we have multiple civilians stranded. We need a flyby at 8th and Lexington, and we're in a hurry, Command.
This time I decide to go up first. Let's just grab these guys.
Unacceptable command.
Get some bridges. Let's put this overlord up. Not safe for the overlord up here.
Unacceptable command.
I think that's enough riches. Let's get a lair and evo chamber. Some armor upgrades. I didn't lose my stuff. An overlord this way. Let's just get a 5. That make it still tech into ultras like I wanted to. Let's get 2 more riches. And start up an Ultra's cavern. Let's see what we got. heal the spiritual. What the fuck hit me? I lost a hunter killer or something. Oh god. Weird that they just shake around even though they're paralyzed, but whatever. Well, I guess they're paralyzed in that they can't move, but they're still loppy, I guess. Get the Ultralisk now? Almost. Wait, did I wool him in? No, I wooled him. Let's get level 2 armor next. No. This time I can save the hunter killers, I guess, and make the Ultrusk cavern. Yeah, I need to finish the Ultrusk cavern. I won't fucking put it here. That was pretty bad. Like that. They had a detector. I'm not gonna make the mistake of bringing my overload there again. Because the overlords can poop creep, I wonder, maybe I should have gotten like a spine crawler and just like pooped creep and just like built a spine crawler. That would have been interesting. Now I just want my Ultralisk. Defiler gets back, plague the rest of the stuff. Somehow they have detection over here. Oh, oh. Mortar troopers can hit burrowed stuff. Let's get this lore pickup. Ow, got hit by like a TR-17 or something. I picked that one up earlier. Look at these buildings here, so you have vision. Get my level 3 armor. And there should be enough biomass to make a ultra.
American comm unit. We need air support.
All the jet jockeys are preoccupied, Corporal. We are the fish in a barrel today.
The detector. Are the Tesla turrets detectors? I'll say, yeah, going for an Ultralisk was kind of dumb because this section's pretty much over. I don't know, maybe it carries over. So I should wait for my level 3 armor before I lost a defiler for no reason. It'll be right. This creep isn't really doing anything, and I don't want to lose this overlord. Sure that these four hunter killers can kill all that just because everything's on like one health now.
Mutation complete.
Alright, let's drop a save. That's it. I think I wanna just kill the tank and the Tesla. I forgot what it's actually called. I want to kill the tank and the Tesla. So that, like, I need to kill the detection so that I can burrow there. Come on. Why wasn't the Ultralisk attacking? Plague days. I thought the Ultralisk would be a lot more impressive. Even regening health? Oh, man, it's really slow. Why is it a frenzy twice? That's a bit weird. Oh, and there it goes. Oh, wasted all that time getting an Ultralisk. And then I lost it. So these defilers don't have any energy. Good thing these civilians run like super slow anyway. A bit awkward not being able to paralyze them. Where's the other two drones? They regenerated their energy by the time we got there. I guess body block the civilian was pretty funny. Hahaha. I did end up losing a Hunter Killer, which sucks. Hopefully it went better. I didn't want to load another save again, just because I feel like I'm going, like, really slowly. At this rate, I'm never going to get the mission done. If I decide to just, like, keep waiting. I think I could have got, like, Spinecrawler or something. And just like pull the EPL guys into the spine crawlers. Just because it seems like they didn't really have a good way of killing spine crawlers. Oh well. Maybe I can go spine crawlers on the next part. Let's see what the next part is. Because I didn't really want to go roaches here, but Zerglings kind of sucked, and if I got more Hydralisks, I feel like Hunter Killers would get stuck behind them or something. So they would get shredded by the Mortar Troopers. And Zerglings... the Zerglings got shredded so quickly. To keep that ultra list. I heard my ultras finished training, so hopefully you can come with us on the next spot.
Attention, hostile organisms have been detected in the main hangar bay.
Wait,
all civilian engineers must evacuate.
I don't know why I don't get the hunter kit. Let's grab these. I am on a time limit now, which is not good. Let's drop the and save. Let's finish gathering up these civilians. Get some ultralisks out, and then we'll move out. Mixed up there. Yeah. I guess we'll fill out. Spend the rest of the biomass on ultras. I mean, roaches. I only got like one extra roach. One extra ultra. gotta go, because unlike the last section, I didn't think I could just dilly-dally. Hopefully with three armor, it's get killed as easily. Alright, let's go. Did I do it? Did I kill all defenders? Oh, one civilian in the door that I didn't notice. Hello? Oh, do I? Oh, kill this door. Duh.
All hostile organisms will be terminated.
No. I didn't think I have enough to kill Kar. Okay, I didn't have enough to kill Kar. Okay, Ultralisks suck.
All hostile organisms will be terminated.
I guess he's gonna go to my base. That's good. Still 4 minutes on the clock. Three hydras, two lurkers, and it. This is enough. I think that's everyone, right? That was not everyone.
Attention, hostile organisms have been detected on Deck 2, Section 8. All security teams respond.
Where's my Ultralisk cavern? Why do I have to rebuild my tech now? Again, the Zerglings did not last very long. I'll get a backer hatch. Put this right over here.
Yeah.
save here. Manual save. Let's load. $5. Can't upgrade for some reason. Okay, that's probably too many. Probably. Well, I'm pretty sure if I make Ultralisks from this bottom one, it's blocking again. And that's two attack waves on top of each other. I need more drones. Oh, and I lost 100 kills while I was on the... A lot of pressure coming from the right side, I think.
Let's get the hell out of here!
ya.
Oh wait, why were the hunter killers in front? Wait for the ultralisks that I need to work on.
Complete. Our forces are under attack.
Oh, cut my round. Yes. It's probably enough to just move through the rest of this section here. Let's go right there. Entirely sure what the point of killing that room was. Oh, we have to kill everyone on the way. Yeah, if I was a bit more patient, I could have kept the hunter killers alive. Oh well. I just like waited for my resources and stuff. Here. Rest of the base. floor. Stop getting stuck behind the other guys. Alright, now go.
Is that all you got?
Wish that these spine crawlers could, like, look.
Our forces are under attack. Mutation complete.
Oh, yeah. Didn't I say what was gonna happen if I made Ultra look at this one? I think I did. And it doesn't matter anyway. I don't have any more biomass to get more upgrades. Lord, the Lord. Got roaches coming out of our.
They're inside the perimeter!
Wings of Liberty. I got Zerg coming out of my ass. Well, coming out of my end, but it gets cut off. Got Char. It was the Dominion Green. That's what that. I had to fire. Oh, the Ultralisks got stuck in the back. Idealisks go back. Ultralisks. Why did I make Idealisks? I don't think it mattered.
Their defenses are broken. Let the slaughter begin.
Let the slaughter begin. I think that's the end of the mission anyway.
Roaches are coming over the walls!
East walls taking heavy fire!
We got some healed roaches hitting the west barricade!
Just in.
ramps on approach to Colony Ship 7. Do not let them unload near the launch pad.
I need my overlords or dropperlords, and I could have saved the ultralisks that I got stuck. Instead of having to, like, with that awkwardness. I also wonder if it would have been worth getting Guardians early. Nah, probably not. They had the, Gauss called the anti-air vehicle.
Commander, this is DefenseNet. Your perimeter is porous. Withdraw from your outward positions and reinforce all of the remaining colony ships.
Do anyone still listen? Advances in collect. We're moving what's left of our force to the...
All we can tell you is what we've been repeating all afternoon. Gather supplies, firearms, and seek out fortified underground shelters. We have locked ourselves in the station and will continue to stay on the air as long as we can. Repeat, global air traffic has ceased. Medical treatment is unavailable. Most fresh water supplies have been contaminated by the aliens. Power and utility networks have collapsed, and global military readiness is less than 1%. The aliens have control of all urban centers worldwide and more than 85% of all populated landmass, with UPL estimates putting that number at 99% in the next 72 hours. We will broadcast this message every 30 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't do particularly well in this mission. Didn't get any of the achievements. And I... Whatever, I did it. See you next video, okay, bye.